buy a gift for his boss. So his boss was having some birthday. So that guy went to buy a gift for his boss. So he entered a shop. Pet shop it was. He saw three same color parrot there. Three same color parrot were there. So he went in and asked the shopkeeper, what are the cost of the parrots? So the shopkeeper told that one, first one, shopkeeper told $1,000. So the guy asked, why it is $1,000? Well, sir, this parrot knows MS office and everything related to that. So that is $1,000. Then he asked, then second parrot, he told, sir, it is $7,500. Why so it's so expensive? Sir, he's a good computer programmer, sir. So that's why it's $7,500. So he asked, then third one, then the guy told, it's $10,000. Then the man, shit, wow, so heavy amount. Well, why so, sir? Well, sir, see, to be sincere, I've never seen him into work, doing any work, but the other two call him boss. So it is $10,000. So guys, I make up an idea, like people in earlier days, in around 100 years of back or 50 years of back, people used to get married very early, at 13 years or something like that. Because I made up my mind why this was so, the reason behind that is that the sole and only reason is that you need to know how to fuck before you are fucked. Okay? Because before you get into life and you are like, okay, life is not like, life is all, life is place only hardcore, okay? Gang bang and all these, life is like no slow motion, nothing is there for life. Only gangbang kind of thing. Well, one problem, then gangbang another problem like that. So it's to beat out that shit out so you know what is the pain of fucking. That's why people used to marry.